every week, dial *144*8# to recharge your MTN account with 10 rand airtime or more to stand a chance to win a share of prizes worth up to the value of 8 million rand. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.
Brasanda.
PhD.
Grand, Brasanda.
Grand.
Ngiyabona uphuzidiya yini, uyestressa.
Igame inkulu, nayo weekend years.
Yeah.
So, kumele sithi ukuchila kancane.
Yeah.
Sehlisa imoya.
Yeah, no.
I-final emnandi for mina, mangicabanga. Ngike ngasho last week kwi-video engiyenzile interview ukuthi kuzobe kuyi-final emnandi le very unpredictable ngochathe kuyibheka ukuthi Pirates last season badlalile ne-Stellenbosch ama fixtures abe 4 yokuqala we Pirates bibuye Spain inale ukuthi inale mentality ethi sizo winna i-league I first match but defeated by Stellenbosch like MTN 8 they played the home match they won by a goal then away it's Orlando Pirates that won away for goal lela kora hot on last minute 2-1 win then bese at home kwaba ne Lukuzana ne Pola elashaya ole pasa then kwaba goal so nale comeback at 3-2 So yabona ukuthi le fixture it's one of the most interesting fixtures ku PSL and ma ubheka la ngijobe iqalile isizini iStellenbosch has lost game 1 against the Arrows coach try u change his squad sakho ukuthi akwazi ukusebenzisa every player ekhona Pirates hasn't lost a game kuze kube manje and if Pirates is ibhekiwe ukuthi kule final maybe it can be a team enga lose le final but ke ngizokutshela ke mina based on the way ngibona ngakhona ukuthi kodlalwa ngakhona I think Stellenbosch a team very exciting according to iFootball abadlalayo coach abi very good coach ekwazi ukusebenzisa ama players eyaziyo ukuthi what kind of players I need if ubheka ama players awa bringe in ithiki team yakhe ama players anjengo Cupido last season he was able to score ama goals is ilokuzana i Cape Town Spurs ibingadlali kahle last season ibingekho kahle but i striker sabo Cupido bekwazi ukuthi ashaye ama goal yabo and mawuthatha ukubheka ama goal awashayayo akusile ama goal lawa anjenga mabasa for example ama goal lawa akwazi ukuthi urane ukwazi ukungena phakathi kwe-defender ama defenders uthi bese uyokora igoli which is more of a Stellenbosch style check umujela same player ekwazi ukuthi kupresse ma engakupresse iyakwazi ukuthi makhishwe ibhola ayazi ukuthi agijima espacing akwazi ukuyongena so noma enza noma ehambe scout ama players uyazi ukuthi what kind of players I need njengamanje badayisa ama players abo abalekile especially Reyners kanye no Donovan Drouin but still bakwazile ukuthi bahlanganise iteam ezokwazi ukuthi be compete coming to this game bazoyi approacha ngakuthi Pirates is the best team they are currently having lost the game vele they will come with the confidence ukuthi we want to win this final and we are defending they understand yonke leyo nto leyo and nabo on their side for me ngibabona bezo compete against the Pirates mangithi bazo compete they will allow the Pirates ukuthi idlale vele Pirates siyazi izothanda ukuliphatha ibhola it's a big team but iStellenbosch iyazi ukuthi how to beat ama big teams check last season they won a game against the Kaizer Chiefs ngale kind of football abadlala ngayo they scored a goal against Mamelodi Sundowns Lefthas Devin Titus same kind of a football abebedlala ngayo ibone bayigolele lo goal unfortunately bayilost that game same as Orlando Pirates la come back bayikwazi ukuthi ama players abawafakayo iwone esiwasebenzisa ukuthi iPirates sizoyishaya ngawo la ma players la wangenayo so ngibona iStellenbosch is the winner mina
Brother Sander, I like the fact ukuthi the points that you're raising they are accompanied with fact If you can tell me, I'm one person, that's why most of the time they say I'm a controversial person. Do I not want to be a controversial person? No, I do want, because I question things and stuff. What you're saying is true. Stellenbosch, I mean, for a team that has been established, or they bought their status in 2016.
Yes.
Already now, I mean, they are 8 years old, if one would say. Already last season, I played with them 4 times. Yes. They've beaten me thrice.
3 times.
Two in the league, and one in MTN 8. Unfortunately or fortunately, when it comes to cup, I'm that good. I was able to ukuthi mangibashaya ngibe better than them and win and I mean reach the finals and stuff. Okay. That is a fact, it's true. They've beaten Mamelodi Sundowns of recently.
Yes.
They've beaten them twice, home and away.
Home and away.
Yeah, and from a home that was not their home. I mean, they beaten them in Durban.
Yeah, they were playing.
It's also a fact, you understand? So also they have proven they are number 3. I mean, they're sharing the same points with me when it comes to the league.
Yes.
Already. You understand that that shows you we'll be slingana in terms of points. And unfortunately for me, now they were supposed to be number 2. It just happened that after being discouraged by the unfortunate circumstances of Nedbank,
yes,
where Jeli Shabani was also suspended due to, let me not even shy away from it, due to being robbing them and stuff.
Okay.
He was suspended.
Yeah.
And that's what really killed their momentum. For me, Stellenbosch was supposed to be number 2. They were like Bebangeko, psychologically, they were not okay.
Yeah.
But with that said, we know their strength. We know Abu Mujela and stuff. We know Abu Kubido, yeah, how good they are.
Mm.
And especially on transition, we know how pacey they are. I mean, if you look at their squad, they're around 23 years. I mean, the oldest would be 27 and so,
players,
but quite few players.
Yeah.
That shows you the pace that they have, the hunger, you know. That's why you won't find a player like Emma Wasa in their squad.
Yes.
Remember, we play according to different system and methodologies when it comes. When you play Mabasa, that's why a lot of people live in my Pirates camp. I've got people who still compare Mabasa to a Mahopa. For me, you are comparing a G-Wagon and a Porsche.
Yes.
It's something that is not even supposed to be compared. You just check, if you're going to a mountainous area, you need to use a SUV. If you're going to a flat face and you want pace and speed, you use a Ferrari. So it's not a matter of, for me, it's not a matter of who is better than whom and stuff.
Yes.
But again, I think we won't start with Uma
Mabasa.
Not Uma Mabasa.
Mahop.
I don't want to get that. I know it's a serious talking point. What I want to talk about the issue of Kabelo Dlamini, whom for me plays a very crucial role in Orlando Pirates, whether he's on the bench or off the bench. I think Orlando Pirates coach plans around him. You understand? If you need to play the ball more, you need a Kabelo Dlamini, whom I don't think they will start with him.
Yes.
You understand? They will start Gahle, maybe with Umakhehleni Makaula. You understand? Maybe in Talent Mbata. You understand? There's Dlale Gahle trying to rotate the ball. But if we check and see Guti, Stellenbosch is coming at us heavily,
yes,
and then they score us, that's when we will change and start. I mean, we've shown that in Nedbank Cup when Sundowns was coming back at us, and it's like, it's impossible to beat Pirates, my Fago
Udlamin,
because he's a dead ball specialist. You saw how stubborn the rich boys,
yeah,
and then we unlocked them again. But one key element again, because last week, because of the controversy and stuff, I didn't have time to talk about, is the issue of Tito Patrick Maswanganyi, whom people don't understand.
Yeah,
every game is more important. If you check that game, people are looking at who scored with that $1 million dead ball, but who won that foul?
It's Tito
Patrick Maswanganyi. I always said, even dead ball, even those creating of chances, people don't understand Guti foul is creating of chances. But I want to tell you, Guti, I'm very much confident. We are playing. And I said, Nedbank, this is the team that engisaba kakhulu, more than any other team, I did say. But since we've reached the final, the boys saying, I've got Danones for them. But Patelama Danone, they are still boys, man. I was with Lelama Danone after the match. Tina Maslow will sip on my champagne.
Yeah. I think, Pirates, Mangi Boni is a ugly game. They will use Makaula. Because for me, I think it's one of the most underrated players, Makaula. When it comes to covering their position, because protector, defense yakhe. Ngoba Pirates, most of the time, you see with it attacking my fullbacks. And my attacking my fullbacks, they leave my spaces long and move. If you pick my game up, kunamagoli lawa acisha vele like igoli le foul eyenziwe uSesane whereby iplayer ikwazile ukuthi irane idlule idefender then kwase kuqhamuka uSesane wa cover lesa space and most of abantu bathi that was a red card but for me bengizokutshela
no nami nawe besibukele live you said it's a red card and I did say ukuthi there was a cover. The speed of Dion of Anroyo. Yes, there was a cover. But anyway,
Okay, but in the issue, ngithi most of the time, banukshawa like my wings, Orlando Pirates. Kuna ama players akwazi ukuthi if he plays good kwi wing akwazi ukungena ngaphakathi a face ipali then lo muntu loyo uyakwazi ukukhoza ama problems for Orlando Pirates. There's a game they played Chippa United le khona le recovery le that's a claim yenziwa u Dino van Rooyen I place your goal I think Evanga yabo so ma ubheka la ama side la ma chances abawatholayo aqhamuka from ama sides so Makaula ubaluleke lapho ukuthi akwazi ukuthi abheke iplayer ekwazi ukuthi if Daniel van Rooyen uhambile uyaphambili then I go cover for him then ngapha bazama ukuthi ba reduce bazama ukuvala and Hotto nginenkinga no Hotto about his position why nginenkinga angisho ukuthi is a bad player very good player I think he is one of our players ahleze ubest kwi pitch but covering i position yakhe into ebalekile phela uma umele ukhumbule ukuthi if you are a defender the first thing omele uyenze is to defend we can talk about you ukuthi okay you are good ku attack vele he played as a winger I think may ethengwe I Pirates why winger that is why he's playing a number 7 but now he's played ku left back and we have saw him ukuthi okay he's a good player but if there's no one who's covering his space sakhe lapha ka left back that means playing with Titus lapha engaba nenkingi yangithola so I think for mina angakhona ukuthi ensure every time ukuthi if I the more I attack I must check ukuthi I position yami ingabe covered na because kunaleli bhola leli lamanje sengenile lokuthi thiwa ne relationism football whereby you play anywhere I think kunama players afana na Bombatha most of the time Bombatha udlala la emidle more as a number 8 I understand ukuthi vele igame yakhe vele istrength sakhe silapho but kunesikhathi la ungamboni khona umbatha on the pitch ukuthi okay today kule match akavilanga for me I think it will be best ukuthi if I player uyibona ukuthi ayikho ku attack or ku defense rather cover la ma spaces lawo yangithola ukuze kungeke kube khona lento yokuthi I Pirates ayikho normally abnormal ilokho indlela abadlala ngayo ngoba ifundano sesane bakhona boyi 2 then Dino akekho uhambile ya attacker no how to attacker then it's two defenders and the Makaula there are 3 if there's a team like Stellenbosch must shy counter attack oh badlala a quick transition football first of all because mawuthatha ukubheka ulo unduli ukhona la as a number 8 as a number 6 uyawazi ukuthi mayidlala ama passes passing abo Adams abo Jalen Adams na le player le is a player le good underrated le player number 6 edlala right back leyo player le good ukuthi ne coach yambona ukuthi is good kwi offense line may be offensive may defender vele is not good that is why he's using Emolisano as a right back but that player is very good and coming as a sub I think is one of our players angahlukumeza Pirates yabo so lezo zinto iPirates emelizibheka and ensure ukuthi mabe kwi final if bangadedeli Stellenbosch ukuthi score igoal nge first half ngoba once kwangena igoal if you check igame yeSundowns la abadlalela yi 2 they always try to find a goal an early goal nge first half if they didn't get a goal still second half the same thing they want to get a goal and once they get a goal they understand that these are big teams and if a big team was kuyishaya when allow them to play the ball but if you get the ball the chances you get you finish those chances but for Stellenbosch team that is why ngithi mina if a parrot ayikho aware of this isn't of ukushiya ama spaces and futhi lama bola lawa adlala e Stellenbosch ama troop balls lawa angenayo abheka ama players using ama speedy players very very dangerous khona le bola le ladlala against Sundowns I think kwakuyikhona if I'm not mistaken. Then waphuma lentwana uAdams eboxini wagijima straight akekho bowling but he's running forward uyabona ukuthi the ball iliyeza and iligijima nama players asisayidini. When the cross was played inside what goal got you offside you see those kind of ibhola lele edlala eStellenbosch leli it's very very dangerous for Orlando Pirates so yikho ngithi mina if bangakhona bengeke basebenzise umakhawula besebenzisa umbatha aka ensure ukuthi lama spaces lawo our cover clearly and I can use Udlamini mina is a good player I can use Udlamini as a deep player I think he's good offensively because Udlamini mabuthatha ukubheka kula game lawo bebe sebenzisa ukuthi a initiate play lapha ezantsi asuke emuva abheka adlala ama passes adlala ama crosses because he's very good ekudlaleni la mabhola ithinta straight player athola ama players afana nabomfukeng good player for me ekwazi ukudlala on and off the ball yangithola but uDlamini I think engaba best if emdlalisa as an 8 that is why ngaze ngasho ukuthi last time if uMbatha umbona ukuthi is a good player but sometimes the decision making inokumshaya play eDlamini and eMakhawula for me kube ile pivot ngathi badlala ngepivot dlala ngale ngela double pivot dlala uDlamini noMakhawula uDlamini usenzilani ukuthi adlale as a deep lying playmaker asuke emuva nebhola adlale aye phambili athi mase se connector noTito lapha ebese yazi ukuthi vele usuke nale muva lelibhola because mawuzothi wena uDlamini akadlala amabhola wese phambili then go back. When it comes to defending, Dlamini is not good good at defending, but he's good kwi attack. So that is why ngithi mufake kwi attack ukuthi mayesuka nebhola emuva ahambe azofika nalo phambili. Allow him to play box to box. Yangithola. Right. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no, I hear you and I like because football is a it's a game of opinions. Okay, let me start there where you talk about a Pirates and of which I share the sentiment. We attack with our fullbacks. If we attack with our fullbacks, I mean Dion Hoto, meaning he has to go up front.
Yes.
Dion Van Rooyen, unfortunately, won't be playing. He needs to go and attack. And then when he attacks, obviously, he cannot be in two places at one, like you're saying. Makaula or anyone, like you're saying, we're playing relationism. We are playing a positional play and rotating of football and rotating of players. It means you will cover for me.
Yes.
You understand?
Yeah.
So if he's up there, remember when he's attacking as a fullback, it means he's also playing someone's role. You know, who's a winger, who's a Relebogile Mofokeng, who will then drift inside, and then who won't be playing, how can I say, who won't be playing his position. He's also playing, when he's attacking, he's also covering that Relebogile Mofokeng's position, and then he's coming deep. You understand? He's also assisting, so he cannot be blamed for not being at the back. So whoever that is needs to cover for him, he's the one who's responsible. It's like the game that, the one that we're talking about of Sesane. Sesane, it's his fault. No one's fault. The ball came to him. He was just simply supposed to trap the ball, being a comfortable. I mean, this is a modern game football. You cannot tell me that when you're a center, when you're a fullback, you cannot trap the ball. That was a simple ball. And unfortunately, or fortunately for him, there was a Dion Van Rooyen who made sure that he doesn't get a red card. And again, when it comes to the issue of Umbatha, this is the reason why he's so important playing as that deep lying midfielder.
Yeah.
Who odlalisa a back four and link them with attack. You know why they want bangam pushes ukuthi aye phambili. Is the fact yokuthi the moment uDlamini gets into the pitch, then Tito Patrick Masonga does not akasayenzi lo msebenzi le A2 because we are now playing more of the ball. It means Tito can now have the space yokuthi he does no longer go back kakhulu. He plays just behind the front three and then as a 6 and then he can be able to play the whole team or maybe play as both wingers. By so doing, Kabelo Dlamini, this is one special thing about him, one why the coach would play him that deep. He's got the accuracy of a pass. Una lento le ukuthi ashaye diagonal pass as a move as a go last half to the last half because it's so accurate. Maybe you'd find that he drops a pass, a long deep pass ukuwela kubani the likes of Mofokeng or Munapule Saleh, and is able. That's why bamthandela ini a quick transition. In fact, yeah, he can move the ball very quickly without moving himself. Like he can take the ball, I touch it from the back, I lateral straight, or maybe a shy pass that would bypass around 4 to 5 players. Aloga say deep a mover. That's why they like him. And if you check, uzomthola kuphi umuntu ofana no Kabelo Dlamini who can do that? Because you need to have the accuracy and the ability of driving the ball. Kahle kahle unkhumbuza Xavi Alonso. Xavi Alonso had the ability to have that long drive. There are very few players in the world, I'm not talking here in South Africa,
South African football,
who's got the ability to drive the ball with accuracy. Like, if I pass I'm a defender or players in the middle of the park. That's why the coach wouldn't want to play him pambili. Yes, he would be good. Magazodlala, it's still his position in a way. Remember, it's still his position.
Yeah.
But the coaches prefer Guti since he can take the ball quickly. And remember, defenders are not really, it's given, they are not really good players.
Yeah.
So you need him at the back sometimes, Magwelele pambili, to do what? To just limit, because sometimes you'll find Guti, no, just to break them, we need to play and relax as Dlale from a mover, you know, and not really go forward. But as Dlale said, the back four and the back three, then just relax, because he's got a good first touch.
Yeah, he's very good.
Really. He's very good. And again, he gives you that. He's a dead ball specialist. When you happen to have a chance in any time, not only that, he can, because being a dead ball specialist also, it gives you, you've got ability to pass, but not only that, you can score any time of the game. It means we are assured of a goal. If you remember Spain, he scored. A lot of people think that was a set piece. It was not a set piece. He scored like a set piece, but it was not a set piece. So with the issue of Mahopa. Again, I think finals, they'll play two players. They will play Mabas first half.
Okay.
And they'll play Mahopa. But even if they play, I wouldn't be surprised if he plays Mahopa.
Starting
with Mahopa. Okay. But again, it's not a matter of who is better and who's not better. It's a matter of who are we playing at that time. If you remember, or if you don't understand, like I'm saying, when Dlamini is playing, you must know that Pirates is playing. So when Dlamini is playing, you'd rather prefer Mahopa, because it means now you need someone you understand who'll be running. But either way, they are both complementary. But with Mahopa, this is one thing I think he has really proven a point, that he is, to be honest, at recently he's proven to be better than Mawaso. And like you're saying, the primary job of a defender is to defend. The primary job of a striker is to score. And Mahopa, what does he doing? In less than 10 minutes, he scored 2 goals. Recently. Because we cannot be going back and be talking about the last season. It means Mahopa is a better striker now. Because he scored 2 goals in 10 minutes. If you check the ratio, who is better?
It's Mahopa.
If you check longevity, you'd find that Mabaso has played more than Mahopa, but has scored less. Because Mahopa remember, that's why if you want family to fight, and there's a situation, don't say let's pop out 1,000 rand. Just tell them let's pop up 10%. You'll realize how expensive 10% is. It's the same thing. If you take the ratio of Mahopa and Mabasa, you'll find that Mahopa scored more goals than Mabasa. Now, as we don't check, he scored how many goals? No. How many goals in how many minutes? You understand? That's the difference. So I wouldn't be surprised if I find Mahopa in the starting lineup.
Starting against Stellenbosch. But I think Stellenbosch for me. Ngakhona ukudlala Mahopa. Ngoba Stellenbosch team vele njengoba sengishilo ezo-allow iPirates ukuthi idlale ibhola. And uMahopa yambona ukuthi is very good ekudlaleni ibhola combining with the team. I think abantu njengoba recently be criticize uMabasa, it's because of yena mawumbheka last season, into eyamenza ukuthi abe ubest i-positioning yakhe angithi ukuthi akwazi ukuthi every time aziposition where he can score goals. Yabo. But Mahopa is a player engathi I'll wait for a team to play, then mina I'll come and score. But he's playing with the team, getting in kuma spaces, combining the midfield, ngiyamthola. So Mahopa engaba good for the game, for me. I think it is best to coach akwazi ukuthi protect ama players, especially this is a final. Mabasa can get a chance, because if umbheka uMabasa kule game ye Richards Bay, every time Matt may receive a ball, he wants to shoot. minutes, even if there's an option. So I think it would be best if we coach unprotected and make a bench in. But it's still Stellenbosch. I'm still saying it. It's a team, it was a breaker, a big team, especially Kuma Wings. Njoba 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 ngitshela ngithi njoba futhi njoba uthi uDino van der Rohe uzobe ngekho, it's becoming a problem because a coach doesn't have a 100% ngomonyane yabo ukuthi amthembe 100% ngoba if beka amthemba ngabe kwamanye ama game ubeka benokumfaka amkhipha uDino afake umonyane. Simbonile recent game besilose khala sithi waye angamfaki umonyane amdlalisele us few minutes because he's going to the final. But I think Unale thing you would say it still needs to improve. But yeah, the boy is good, but I think Nami on my point, it still needs to improve. But coming to this Munyan, I'm talking about Munyan. But coming to this game, if Lapa I think right now Stellenbosch doesn't have a natural left wing. Yeah, I think the players about left, I'm a midfielders. About Sanele Pans, Nalia number 27. I think it's Chabana. I forgot it, Kamalak. But those players, the one at Jalisaga left, Nalia Sabano Pili, number 11. Those players, I want to change their position every time. Mm. They play E43 most of the time. Maybe I'm 43, but Lala E442. Because against him, Mamelodi Sundowns, I'm going to be 442. But they're two way pambil. Lokozanu Diong, Lala is a force nine. Yabo. So, Gule Kimule, Gibabona Bezangayo E43. Because Bani confident, you would parity. See, he three times last season.
No, but I'm sorry to interject. By the way, if Bosa Kulukulum, you know what Jose Rivero does well.
Okay.
Important games, he doesn't lose. I'm not saying it won't happen. This is football, but I'm saying that's why Bona Basayi go MTN, but Bapumil because of what? And Bapume with what? With
away goal rule.
Away goal rule. Yes. Because we understand good, this game is a final. There's no way we know good, okay. It's we're not saying good, those games that they've won are not important. But we're saying when it matters, Jose Rivero wins. That's why you find him progressing to finals. And people must never lie to you. Bayafuna. Bayafuna ukudlala final abantu bayahluleka. They do want. Ungazi umuntu athi mina I just don't like azini. I just don't. Well, they are lying. People wants to play in the final. They envy us. They want to be like us. Bayafisa kahle kahle mabalele bafisa ukufana nathi. And will not shy away from it. Everyone wants to play in the final. They want to play in a fully packed stadium, but they'll be going some of the people. But if the shoe fits, hey, plastic, hey, cup, what? They do want to say, "Azi, we know you, we can see you, you are here."
okay, as let's get a good point, Ama Cups, because I think in Aiba Legil, important games at Jose Rivero doesn't play important games, he wins Ama important games. If we check Pirates lama final la we need. Stellenbosch is a team that has been improving for the past 8 years from since nje ba thola status up. They've been improving coming from NFD all the way to PSL bedlala ama position 8 all the way to position 4. Namhlanje sibabone last season baphela number 3. But coming to Ama Cups moba bheka Ama Cups most of Ama Cups abadlalile especially Nedbank Cup ne N10 8. A team maybe looking pela kuma semi-finals. Semi-finals, they are the last team to beat Sundowns 2-1. If I'm not mistaken, Reina scoring 2 goals. Green Nedbank Cup, the time he parted and Stellenbosch. Stellenbosch supposed to play like semi-final. Nakle M10-8, les Kulumangaya last season. But play like semi-final, be Kishwa he parted. They won a calling cup. You say Jose Rivero doesn't lose important games. He lost a Calling Cup match against Richards Bay.
Calling Cup?
The round of my team of 16 last year.
We be the cup, Lendele? Okay, all right, then let's give you that.
The one that was won by...
No, it's fine, but I know Gutivele, we didn't lose in terms of, but let me give you, okay, we lost, but Mina, okay, it's fine, we'll give him that. I don't want to say Guti, it was, they didn't, it was not, and what, I don't want to say that, but it's fine. But Brian, angeko uthi umuntu akubulisa every day, ilanga eliwana ngakubulisa uthi, hayi, akabulisi lo. That is forcing the matter, man, that is forcing the matter, bro.
Okay, I got that, ngakubona kwami.
But do you think he loses important matches?
Most of my matches are important. I was like, level, he won those games.
No, I'm talking, important matches would be cup games.
Cup games, yeah. I'm talking about cup games.
And maybe playing bigger games like Sundowns, playing against Chiefs. You know, those for me would be important games. Yeah. Does he lose them?
Mm-mm, he doesn't lose those games. That's what I'm saying. Mm. But I think it's two teams.
Stellenbosch Sundowns or Stellenbosch Chiefs?
I guess up until they get my team.
Actually,
I'm testing your PhD. Does your PhD season? This player, this boy is if any Chiefs or a Pirate or a Sundowns.
PhD is always accurate. I just don't want to expose you. Sure.